Hi everyone, I'm Ryota Aoki. Are you enjoying making pottery? Today's class is for potter, beginners and people who want to start potter. I'll talk to about grades. Of course, people who already have knowledge about grades may watch this. Please use my opinion as reference. What do you think when you hear the word grades? It sounds like chemistry or math. The materials looks like code. Yes, it's difficult. I thought same thing when I started to potter. There are so many grade books. The contents are exactly right, but it's difficult to understand. All right, I read one of Grace's book. こんなわかるわけねえじゃん、こんな。 Too difficult, right? You can't understand. It's okay. I can't understand. Okay, I read for work. Okay, Coco. The essential information is a basic notion of the me, huh? Machine of color. Others. I can't understand and word. Yes, I was same as you. However, I'll share my 20 years knowledge about grades for everyone. I try to explain clearly. You have two merits when you learn how to make your own grades. One, you can make your original grades. Two, you will know the pool of pottery. It's not only merit, but also demerit. The blending of grades are infinity. Some people go to forever journey to seek the best blending, right? I won't learn about grades. If you think like this, I make you feel mixing grades is so easy. Okay, have you cooked something? Scrambled egg or boiled egg, fried vegetables, pasta, whatever, only instant noodles. Spread butter on the bread. It's enough to say you have experience to cooking. How do you cook fried vegetables? Cut the cabbage, cut the pork, heat the frying pan with oil, fried vegetables. Put salt and pepper. Then I ask you, can you cook lasagna? How do you feel? What? I can't cook it. Then what will you do? I'll search the recipe of lasagna on the internet. Not like professional taste, but you can cook similar one. Then you try and fail. Whoa, I can cook it, surprisingly. I'll tell you what I find out about grades in this 20 years potter life. Mixing grades is same as cooking. What are you saying, Ryota? If you think so, I'll tell you again. Important thing, mixing grades is same as cooking. In other words, if you have cooked food, you can also make the grades yourself. In this English potter school class, you can easily make grades and get knowledge. Is it really? Tell me soon. I'm not good at cooking, but I want to know about grades. Please see if you think so. Is there fried rice? Chinese food in which rice and ingredients are placed in a frying pan and baked. Isn't there cheese result? A simple dish rice with cream and cheese. By applying this, you can transform into tomato result. Rice turns into various things. It is called basic grades. In grades. Excuse me. I'm Japanese, so I use rice for example. Please replace something that's easy to cook in your country. This time, the basic grades, which is the first step of grades. Actually, the most important basic grades in the grades of pottery. I will tell you how to make this simple. Okay, it's easy. It is the same as how to cook rice. Amount of rice, amount of water. Put in the rice cooker and press the switch. It's the same. What? What is the same, Ryota? Mix the red gram. Mix with water. and spread of the clay just fired in the kiln. How is it easy? I think you can do it yourself. Let's go. Let's go, Coco. The first grace is basic grace. What is the basic grace? Basic grace is simply transparent grace. It's such a smooth thing. There are various ways to make it. The first thing to remember is one. Feldspar grace. Generally, it's also called lime grace. Generally, feldspar grace. 100% feldspar grace is this is one. This is Shino grace. This is Japanese traditional grace. Shino grace. Only feldspar. If you classify in the detail, it will be complicated. The grades that why will tell you from basic on the basics. I will explain. It's a feldspar grade. To make the basic grade, all you have to do is use three materials. Just three. I made for you simple recipe. What? Can I have only three? I can do it myself. It's okay. In terms of cooking, it's at the same level to cook instant noodles. Chaling! It's the same, right? Same, right, man? Oh, no noodles. No noodles, man. The glaze is completed simply by mixing the three powders and adding water. It's really easy. You think, right? You can make glaze yourself. I will teach you secret recipe that you cannot miss. Jan grades 1. Feldspar 2. Limestone 3. Silica stone. Just 3. First, this is feldspar. Chunin white powder. Okay, I'm sorry, in Japanese. 超石は塩基性のアルミナ計算塩です。 Thank you, a pottery book. I decided to use commercially available others. Right? Coco-chan. When I read a book, some difficult words come out and I can't understand a single line. Isn't grace difficult? It's okay. I say clearly, feldspar, lamp of grace. Huh? That's it. Yes, so that's all. If you are firing this alone, it will become Shino's grace. Like this, right? This alone is a grace, but it's still not completely melted. Next, limestone. 石油のあらゆる培養材の中で石灰石が最も安価で使いやすい素材で調合される分量のやつ、緩やかな滑らかに、そして透明にあるような、きめのように細やかに、マットマット、アザス。 Thank you, pottery book. I'll stop pottery. I'll decide in my heart. This is Coco. It's my brother. It's okay. I'll say clearly. Rule that facilitates melting feldspars. Only this. Eh? That's it? Yes, that's all. My Coco is bling bling, man. Yeah, it's my brother. Explain the meaning of solvent. It has the effect of making glaze easier to melt. Okay, finally, silica stone. 酸素 60% について、ケイ素は自然界で最も豊富に存在する元素です。 ケイ石は 2つ の形で陶芸に用いられていますが。 Others! Thank you, a pottery book. I'm going home. Please not contact me. It's okay! I'll say clearly, silica is a glass. Only this. Eh? That's it? Yes, that's all. Then isn't it a grace if only silica stone is fired? Do you think? What makes this interesting is this silica stone alone doesn't melt at 1200-300 degrees. However, if you add a little silica stone to feldspar, silica stone leaks with feldspar and melts. But it doesn't melt. It's done. Interesting, right? Next! I release a secret recipe using these three ingredients. Chahin, feldspar, Coco, feldspar, Jan, 80%, Jan, limestone, 10%, silica stone, 10%. Somehow, grazing may not be difficult, easy? Is what I think. It's easy. Please challenge everyone. This recipe, feldspar 18%, limestone 10%, silica stone 10%, just very easy, right? Okay, today is finished. Next class is matte glaze. Matte glaze is, this is matte glaze. In terms of a meal, I would like to tell you how to make fried rice. Thank you for watching the class. Adios. Tao zi. Thank you, man. Coco. Coco.